Stacy posted a picture of you. OMG, you look super cute. Way cuter than Stacy. Come on, cuter than just a reblog. And your prof pic, totes. This is like print and hang on your wall cute. YOLO. AirPrint with Pixma. Wirelessly compatible with all your Apple devices.
So my passion for photography originated in Africa. I lead photographic safaris all throughout the African continent. And my primary customers are people who want to be out in nature and enjoy photography. And they just want to be at the right place at the right time and have somebody to help them make sure that they're able to capture those photographs that will ultimately be hung on their wall when they get back home. The power behind printed image is really the ability to see a printed image in your hands as opposed to on the screen, which is the last and final step of your photograph or series of photographs. It's the creative side of photography. The Pixma Pro 100 allows me to make prints that look exactly like I wanted them to look like on the screen and how I envisioned them when I took them. One of the features I love about this printer is the ability to print out very quickly. As opposed to having to click print and just wait and wait and wait, this allows me to make a print very quickly, look at it, and decide if that's my final print or not. Also, the color fidelity is extremely important. The accurate colors, the vividness of the colors, and the ability to print off nice black and white. The special feature of the Pro 100 that I like the most is the ability to change paper types. I print many different types of images throughout the same day, which could be on luster paper, glossy paper, maybe cotton paper, or maybe even canvas. My customers on my African photographic safaris often go home and make prints of their own, and I encourage them to use a printer like the Pixma Pro 100. I also run workshops where people can learn how to use these printers hands-on, and very quickly they learn how easy it is to use a desktop printer like the Pro 100. I have over 110,000 African wildlife printers, and I can't print them all the time. The ones that I do choose to print, it's such a rewarding experience to have a printed image of a great and rich moment out on safari.